Unusual.
Yeah, maybe the maybe it's the weight of the hood is distributing a little bit.
Okay. Got the bucket. Got the bucket. Like it's
drool. You can try.
9/16, 5/8.
Somewhere in that ballpark.
Yeah. I can't get into it. Where's that? I can't. Oh, there's a hole. Yeah, naturally, the hole is in a spot where there's no way.
Of course.
You get a wrench on it. Wow. I almost get it, but not quite.
Yeah, we might have to.
You want to shove that thing around over here?
Let's see, I might have a good shot.
Bernie actually put his mouth on the boiler today, or was he using his cheat? Cheat style.
Did
I got a whole new bib.
I was
in there and I couldn't find that stupid backflow valve, and I said, you know that? It's too close. I was there already. And
had a plumber come out and be $80 or $90.
Yeah, I call a plumber today. Find me another car somewhere. Brush. I've done too much. The only thing that I refuse to do anymore is install plumbers.
Thank you.
Still fire.
No. Don't pull the fire extinguisher though. Oh, did you get it?
Imagine bringing the egg.
These guys are gonna.
Everything sounds really good.
It's pretty cool.
All right, let me go.
You can hear that.
Oh yeah. I'll give it a pump in a couple of minutes.
Let me preheat the branch lines a little bit more.
Heating up the cast parts of the fuel.
Open the pressure retaining valve because the fuel comes
that's
out
of
the nozzle.
Okay. It's going to be vaporized.
The tricky point is when you first turn the fuel on.
Okay.
Until
shut off valve.
That you're burning.
Crack.
It's gone through the burner.
Vampire valve.
It'd be preheated in the burner.
Crack.
Yeah, Coleman stove.
Yeah.
The pipe that goes through the burner. Same idea.
Magic whistle.
That's what you're looking for.
So we're getting heating out the smoke.
Well, are you burning off vapor from that overflow it has?
I don't know.
There is smoke, not sure.
that when this metal is stuck down a little bit like that.
You can open one.